they say this is a big rich town. I just come from the poorest part. Bright light, city life, I gotta make it, this is where it goes down. I just happen to come up hard. Legal or illegal, baby, I gotta make it.
I never took a straight path nowhere. Life's full of twists and turns, bumps and bruises.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm back with another power video. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure you like the video and leave your comments below. And make sure you checked out my last video. Now, today we're going to be talking about Power Season 4, Remembering Greg Knox. As we know, your boy Greg was killed in Season 3. You know, Greg, he was a very annoying character. We all know that. And he was one of those characters where a lot of people wanted him to die. His obsession with Angela in this case was just entirely too much. You know, even just messing with Angela, you know, his addictions caused his downfall. You know, he wanted so much, and his obsessions is what caused him his death. And he was an okay character. In all honesty, Greg probably was one of the smartest characters in Power. You know what I'm saying? He probably was one of the smartest characters in power, but he made that one mistake, and his one mistake cost him his life. You know what I'm saying? Whereas other characters, they make mistakes and somehow they still live. You know what I'm saying? Somehow they still making it through the show. But with Greg, he just, that one mistake, he didn't get lucky like everybody else. So he had to go. And we already knew Greg knew too much. That was one of the main things with him. He knew entirely too much. You know what I'm saying? And his downfall, it really all started from the beginning. Because we all knew from early on, he was very obsessed with Angela. I mean, he could not let this girl go at all. And that was mistake number one. And we all know, as I talked about it numerous of times, when you're around Angela, anybody that's around Angela, that's surrounded by her, her presence, they end up in trouble. And I don't have to keep repeating, but I will repeat that people, No More dead, Holly dead, Ghost in jail. You know what I'm saying? And Greg, yeah, of course, dead. And they all had one common denominator, and that's Angela. Now, I'm not trying to say, look, Angela was just the cause of it all, but hey, she was always had some type of connection with those characters. Always. She always had some type of connection with them. When you're around Angela, your life is going to get screwed up. It's that simple. Now, I hope, like I said before, Cooper Sacks, he don't need to be messing with her. I know he want to smash Angela. If he's smart, he need to stay away from her. But with Greg, he couldn't stay away. He just had to keep pushing and pushing and pushing. For some reason, he didn't want her to go. And he really got pissed. This is what really made him pissed, when he was finding out that Angela was messing with Ghost. You know, once he found out who Ghost was, he was like, oh, she's dirty. Oh, why? You know what I'm saying? He was so pissed off and salty at it, he had to keep pushing. And remember, Greg and Angela had a little thing. You know, they fell out, and I think Angela got Greg suspended or some shit. But Greg ended up coming back. I mean, was very pissed off following Angela and all that shit. You know, like, come on, dude. That's what really made me pissed, because it was like, this dude just don't give up. Like, he too crazy about Angela. Like, dude, like, calm down. It ain't that serious. You know what I'm saying? It's not that serious. But Greg was getting too close. You know, he knew about entirely too much. He was very smart. He was way more smarter than Angela ever would dream of being. You know, Greg pretty much cracked the case himself. And he didn't need Angela at all. Now, the thing about Greg is he couldn't keep his mouth closed. You know, he couldn't keep that mouth closed at all. You know, he just had to keep telling people. Now, you got his mentor right here. He had to go and tell him about the shit. Look, I got the audio. I got the confession. You know, what does that mean? What can I do with this? Knowing that he can't, this shit is, it's not, I mean, it's evidence, but he got it illegally, pretty much. Like, you wouldn't have got this evidence illegally. So, your evidence most likely is going to be admissible in court. But Greg didn't care, you know. He didn't care. So what Greg tried to do is get a confession, you know. He tried to get a confession, and he was going to use that dumbass recording that he had. He was going to use that as well. But he could not keep that fucking mouth closed, you know. Now, he almost died early. Was that? I think that was early in season 3 when Lobos died. Correct me if I'm wrong. But when he got shot, remember he got shot, but he had a vest on. Dude had a vest on. I thought he was gone. Like, oh damn, Greg was bleeding out the mouth. All that. Okay, he gonna go, but he survived. He did not die. He didn't even, you know, get hit. He had a vest on. You know what I'm saying? Then he had to go run and tell Mike. You know what I'm saying? Once he got all his information, he ran and told Mike. Instead of he didn't even wait to see what that call information was gonna give him. You know. Because he had, with the phones, they tapped the phones, and, you know, Greg, he called to try to see whose phone it was. When he found out it was Mike's, Greg, instead of just waiting to get all his information, he was celebrating and shit, thinking that he cracked the case. You know, he didn't wait. He didn't play his cards right. Like, dude, you don't know who did what. You know, you don't really know if it's Angela is the leak or not. You celebrate and tell a Mike, like, look, she's the leak, blah, blah, blah. And the crazy part is, all of a sudden, they will call Greg back while Mike's there and tell him, like, yeah, pretty much that number is Mike. You know what I'm saying? It was Mike that did it. They didn't necessarily say Mike's name, but Greg knew from that call, you know, in his body language, he screwed up. Mike knew, like, okay, who was that? Mike already knew, like, okay, he found out. But this is another mistake Greg made. After Mike... He found out Mike did it. Mike killed, not killed, but was working with Lobos. This dummy had the audacity to try to arrest Mike. Like, dude, I don't think you understand. Like, why would you try to arrest a man that's working with Lobos? And he's armed. You want to still try to arrest him? You should have played your cards right. You should have said some other shit. You should have made up a lie, dude. You should have made up a lie. But he didn't want to do that. Greg wanted to crack the case. His obsession in cracking the case was the biggest thing to him. He didn't care how dangerous Mike was at that time. He was like, you know what? Mike, you did this. I'm not about to try to screw over Angela because of you. I'm about to just arrest you right here. I'm about to crack the biggest case ever. I'm about to have everything all in wraps. I'm about to be the biggest person. I'm about to crack it without anybody's help. I did it myself. He was too eager, and then he got his ass popped. It's that simple. He got that ass popped because he was too eager, too obsessed with this case, and he could not keep his mouth shut at all. At all. You know what I'm saying? A very annoying character, I would say. Greg is very annoying because he just don't give up. I mean, this dude just keep coming. You know, he just keep coming. And we gotta remember, Greg's death is the reason Ghost is in jail. You know? So him dying is the reason season 4 is so hyped up right now, because Ghost is in jail. And it's all because of his death. You know what I'm saying? It's his death. And it's Angela putting pieces together and saying, look, I got your fingerprints, Ghost. You did this. You know what I'm saying? You did this. You killed Greg. But not knowing that he didn't really do it, that Mike did it. So if Greg was still here, most likely Mike will be in jail, you know, or dead. It's that simple. He will be in jail or dead right now. Ghost will be out of jail right now. And the show will be completely different. We won't know. We would never know how the show will turn out, you know. But Greg's death pretty much set the tone for season four. You know, it set the tone for this new season. And unfortunately, he had to go. But him going is going to, I think, help a lot of people in a good way. It's going to bring people's true colors out. You know what I'm saying? They said this season is about redemption, about payback, about becoming stronger, who will turn. You know, all these different quotes and these different themes of the show. And it's all based on this one man right here, his death. You know what I'm saying? We're going to see the true colors of these people. People that thought Tasha was unloyal. People that thought Tommy was unloyal. People that thought that Dre is unloyal. People that thought Joe Proctor was unloyal. And Angela. And Kanan. It's all going to come together. And it was all based off the death of Greg. Because now we're going to see who really was loyal and who really wants all the power. You know what I'm saying? We're going to see it all. But I want y'all to leave y'all comments below. Let me know what y'all think. Power Season 4. We remember Greg today. And I want y'all to let me know, if Greg was still here, what would be going on right now? I already told y'all what I think. Mike could be dead. I think Mike could just be dead. I'm not going to lie to y'all. I think he'd be dead. But it's just my opinion. But leave y'all comments below. I want to thank y'all for all the support, all the love. And I'm going to continue to bring you more power content, y'all. And we only 24 days away. 24 days away. Season 4 is almost there. We almost here, y'all. June 25th. Get ready. But I'm going to get on out of here, man. It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
And I'm convinced I made sacrifices. I've been balling ever since. We seeing so many blessings. Shit don't make no sense. Someone watching over us, so shot goes out to him.